Let's go.
You're in the section where the flowers are. I love artificial flowers, like when I put them in my bedroom. So that's where I am now. Live flowers I do like, but yeah, I love artificial flowers to actually put in my bedroom. Something different. And they have 50% off. So you can't beat that 50% off. So I always go over here where the lamps are. I got some lamps the other day, but here I am right back in a totally different Hobby Lobby. And look at these ones over here. They are too pretty. And like I said, I love cream. Thank you.
Okay, look at these mirrors. Oh, they are beautiful. They have different assortments of mirrors. Oh my goodness, these are really, really cute. I can really work with these mirrors. And they are pretty much like art mirrors. And look a here, look a here, look a here, look a here. This piano, now this is different. I love this piano. Now this is different to put up in your living room. This is really, really different. And it's not high either, $9.99. That's not bad at all. Not $9.99, $100 might as well say. That's not bad at all for this piano. And it is beautiful, a beautiful color. Look at this mirror. Wow. Too cute. And as I said, I love cream mirrors. And I love gray mirrors as well. So let's see what else we can find. Here's some clocks. I love these little baskets here. But I normally kind of pass on by them. You find baskets anywhere. But I'm just like really looking for something different. This cute, different, odd. I love these little wall sayings. With God, all things are possible. That's cute. Oh, this is really pretty here with the red and cream flowers. That's really pretty. 50% off. And now you know you cannot beat 50% off. What is this right here? That's kind of plain. Now this is cute. That's nice. Gather. That's something different. Like I said, I'm looking for different things. Now that's pretty. This is pretty right here. The cream color. I mean, you can kind of take these pictures and make whatever designs that you want to make. So I'm just like moving through this store like fast and in a hurry. I'm always trying to move through the store fast because I need to get to so many other stores. Look at that. Whoa. And these are some more mirrors right here. Some different ones from the ones I just showed. Okay, what else do we have? Let's see. Look here, look here. This cream, these cream stools. Now, these are too cute now. You cannot, oh, these are too cute. I like these. I would like to have these in my living room. Or even in my bedroom. I see so many people on the YT with these. And they really look cute in the house. And I would like to have two of these. But I wanted mine a little bit larger than this. And these are the little pink ones. Maybe you can put it in a little child's room. Maybe not. Maybe your room. It just depends on your taste. These are the black and white little stools. They 40% off. I saw something a while ago. I just saw. What was that I saw that was so pretty? I don't know. Maybe I'll double back and see what it is. But I saw something that was pretty. But anyway, this is cute right here. This right here goes in the kitchen. Or either you can put it in your dining area. $179. That's not bad at all. I guess wherever you would like to put it, you can put it. Because everyone has their own different designs. Now, this is okay. I'm not a wood person at all, but it's okay. It's okay. I tell you what, when you begin to put other furniture with these items that you consider not looking so well, once you put other items with it, then they become, I mean, they really look good together when you put them together. Just like this stool right here and what I just showed you, that would have went good together. I love shopping around in stores. I really, really do. I love shopping around in stores because, you know, I never know what I'm going to find. And I'm always looking for really, really, like, good deals. That's what I'm always looking for. Good deals and something that's different. This is considered like a coffee table, but I'm not too keen on that. I don't really like that. Oh, sookie, sookie now. This is what I like right here. Oh, sookie, sookie. $169. That's not bad. That's for one chair. These are tan, like tan beige chairs, almost heavy duty too. I like the little tacks that goes up the side of the arms. I love chairs just like that. Oh, suck it, suck it, suck it now. Hey there, sugar lump. Let me tell you something. All right now. Come on. All right now, what else? Ah, suck it, suck it. That's the same one we saw over there. And see how they have this furniture that I wasn't caring too much about, this stain type furniture, wood cream furniture. I don't know what you call it, but it looked kind of like, I don't know, stained, or I don't know what you would call this type of furniture. But I'm not too keen on this color. But as I see the way they added the chair on the side of it, it looks good together. If you want to put it, you know, in your house and put the chair in there too. Put both of the chairs in there. Whatever you way you want to decorate it. It looks cute now that I saw them together. Has a little, also has a little cream stool that goes with it too. Well, it doesn't go with it, but you can put it with it. This is cute. But you see how this all goes together? There's the little stools right there, the little cream stools. I don't really care for them. They kind of too soft. They're not something that's stable. You could put it there for like a decoration or something, but not to sit on. $69. I think that's kind of a little bit steep for just one pillow. But you know, Hobby Lobby is not that reasonable either. Sometimes you find really, really reasonable items, but most of the time Hobby Lobby is, you know, they're a little pricey sometimes. But that just depends on how bad you want the item.
Up there. Now I wonder why they have them up there and not down on the floor. That's crazy.